Oke, guys, kembali lagi sama Krishna di sini. Kali ini gue mau share ke kalian chord ukulele dari lagunya Alan Walker yang berjudul Lily. Jadi chord yang akan gue pakai di sini bakal ada E minor, A minor, D, sama G. Oke, jadi chordnya gampang banget, itu aja sampai lagunya kelar. Dan strumming-nya itu bakal kayak gini. Oke, kita masuk ke bait yang pertama.
Lily was a little girl, afraid with a big white bird. She grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on the night with a setting sun, she went in the woods away. So
itu yang pertama. Udah gitu masuk yang bait keduanya.
They warn her, don't go there. There's creatures who are hiding in the dark, then something came creeping. It told her, don't you worry, just.
Itu bait yang keduanya. Nyambung ke yang ketiga.
Follow everywhere I go, top over the mountain or very low. Give you everything you've been dreaming of, just let me know. Everything you want is gonna be the magic story you've been told, and you'll be safe under my control. Just let me know.
Oke, udah gitu ada bait selanjutnya.
You know she was hypnotized and walking on an occult in ice. Then it broke and she awoke again. Then she ran faster, then start screaming, is there someone out there, please help me, come get me. Behind her she can hear it say.
Udah gitu balik lagi ke refnya.
Follow everywhere I go, top over the mountain or valley low. Give you everything you've been dreaming of, just let me in. Ooh. Everything you want is gonna be the magic story you've been telling. If under my control, just let me in. Ooh.
Okay. Oke, jadi untuk kalian yang mau nyoba ngiringin lagunya, chordnya bisa dipakai yang itu, tapi kalian harus pakai capo di fret kedua ya. Jadi pakai capo di fret yang kedua. Oke. Jadi kita coba iringin sedikit lagunya ya.